A Western North Carolina man accused of threatening a Muslim political candidate in Virginia is in court. 52-year-old Joseph Vanderveer is facing several federal charges. He's accused of tweeting at Virginia State Senate candidate Kasim Rashid that included a picture of a lynching. Rashid posted a screenshot of the threatening tweet in March 2018 and reported it to the FBI. An affidavit says investigators linked him to posting an anti-Semitic threat on a Florida synagogue's Facebook page.